On Saturday morning, volunteers filled Hanscom Park to clean up the mess of 4th of July. Keep Omaha Beautiful, volunteer in the parks, and the Blue Bucket Project spent an hour and a half picking up leftover trash at Hanscom Park. 20 to 30 volunteers of all ages collected bottles, wrappers, and other litter. Pearl with Keep Omaha Beautiful says getting into the park and cleaning is important for the environment.
Pick up some of these fireworks, and why that's really important is because fireworks can bleed into our water systems, into our environment, and really contaminate it because of the harsh materials that are used.
Pearl also tells me volunteers collected nearly 242 pounds of trash on Saturday.